Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt. Then get out, quick. Come here, shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down! Whoa! Hey, get him!
over there?
He's not fucking here.
Spread out!
By the counter! Watch my back!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with something.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
What did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people?
Take it however you want.
This is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's do this. This'll do just fine.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? Keep your voice down.
Okay.
Oh, good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Full of these guys?
It looks like it.
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now. Keep it down while we're going through this area.
Oh, I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could've got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. But I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard this bitch talk way too many times. Every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
Oh, man.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You live longer.
Let's see where this leads us. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Just keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here! Let's see where this goes.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did. All rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Come on up.
Okay. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
Watch your
step.
Yeah,
that's probably me.
Oh, shit. Get down, get down.
Where?
On your left.
How many is that now?
Five just this week.
Hey, I'm not complaining. Huh.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Right. Search these rooms.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but...
Just in case.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
Try.
Oh, shit.
These things. Damn it. So much for that. Gotta find Ellie. Do this. This'll hold.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Wow, look at that.
I'd be able to get there with this.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're gonna lean right into that stock, because it is gonna kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna wanna get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it, right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking... Spread out!
Nothing. Well?
What about you?
Nothing here either.
Keep searching.
I'm going over this way. Let's check over there.
Anything? Nah, man, I got nothing. I'll clear over here. You? Same here.
Holy shit!
I'm going over this way. Head down there. Another body! Let's keep searching.
see anything?
No, nothing here either. Keep searching.
So what you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Same. Oh, let's keep looking.
Watch yourself! Another body over here!
Keep looking!
All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it.
All right.
chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. This'll hold. Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is this fucking pickup truck duo.
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up.
What about Marcus?
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Ah!
God damn it. We lost one. We got a tourist. Fan out. I got nothing over this way.
This is bad.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there. Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Nope.
Ten. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel. Back in the day, me and Ruben stumbled on it. Squeezed right down the middle.
When are you making some more?
Why?
I'll think about it.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up. It'll be as good as you say it. It's bacon.
Of course it's good.
I think we lost him. We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. Place probably looks like this by now. We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after her.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. Man, that fucking truck, it's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Look, take it easy. Everything's cool.
You got moves, man. We did it. Not bad, old timer.
Shit. More guys up there.
through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Woo! Nailed it! Just
that shit?
Not bad. Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
In the street! Is he over there?
He's gone.
Spread out! You see him?
He's not over here.
Fuck.
All right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right, you ready?
Oh, shit!
All right, come on.
Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go!
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry! Ellie!
Got you.
Where the
fucking way!
Okay,
we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Shit. One more time! Punch it!
We stick together.
Come through here. Cover me. I'm moving up.
Thank you. Oh, thank God.
All right, let's get underneath it.
Fucking open it! Go!
Do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past them.
You keep me afloat,
Ellie.
No time to argue,
Ellie.